Hello and welcome to the IT Convergence User Productivity Kit tutorial series. This is a demonstration of how to insert an alternative action while using the Oracle UPK developer. Often there is more than one way to accomplish a given task. For instance, to save a Microsoft Word document, you can click on the File menu in the taskbar and then click Save, or you can click the Save icon in the toolbar, or you can just type Control S. All three actions to save the document, and there is no one correct way. Alternative actions allow you to document the multiple ways to perform a task. An icon will appear in the bubble text that alerts the user when there is an alternative way of performing their task. First, start by opening an existing topic. Select the frame where you want to insert an alternative action. Click on Insert and then select Alternative Action from the drop-down list. After creating an alternative action, the UPK developer will minimize and the recorder will appear. Ensure that you are on the same step of the process, then press Print Screen to begin recording. Perform the alternative action to complete the step. The recorder will capture the action and automatically close, and the UPK developer will reopen. Note: alternative actions will only record one action. If you want to record multiple steps, insert an alternative path. The frame for the alternative action will now display a number of actions available. This will appear as a fraction above the frame. To toggle between the actions, select the frame and press Alt down or press Alt up. Note, only the default action will display in the See it mode. If you decide that you want the end user to view the alternative action instead of the primary action, you can set the new default action to do so. Ensure you are on the frame containing the alternative action. Click on the Edit menu and select Set as Default. To delete an alternative action, press the Delete button from the toolbar and choose the Delete action. Click Yes to confirm the deletion. Note, you cannot delete both actions. You must leave at least one action item. If you decide that you do not like either action, you can either edit the action area or you can delete the entire and re-record the action. This concludes our tutorial on how to insert an alternative action in the Oracle UPK developer. On behalf of IT Convergence, I would like to thank you for your time and invite you to join the IT Convergence YouTube channel, where you can learn more about the User Productivity Kit features and functions.